June 11th, 1944. Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France, British Commonwealth forces struggle to capture the major city of Caen. It is here that they are faced with the superior firepower of elite panzer divisions arrayed along the German defensive line. To break the stalemate, the veteran desert rats of the 7th Armored Division are sent into the hedgerows of Normandy. Their mission? Probe the western flank of the German defenses and clear a path to the city of Caen.
Listen up. McGregor will take 2nd Squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go!
32!
Find the sandbags!
To the southwest!
Shoot! Please! Nicht schießen!
Private, open fire!
We have wounded here!
Hold your fire, lads.
I say we slot a sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire! That's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
We do, sir.
Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Avis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir.
Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we won this little fight.
Davis, we've got to get to the lorry. It's in this direction. Come on, follow me. The lorry's over this way! Looks to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. Come on, Davis, jump in the back and give us some cover. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis. This might get a little bumpy.
Stop! Move! Damn you! Oh. Davis! It's a German! I'm gonna attack! Oh, it's a fire! Oh, it's a fort!
Well done, Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.